a 12th consecutive tournament opening victory for Team USA at the World Junior Championships. Dave, it wasn't pretty, but it was a game one, as you talked about, a tough game to play.
It was an efficient, methodical win where I thought they were able to push the pace at times and make some plays, and they got saves when they needed it. But I thought they stuck to it. That was really key to it. Again, they went to the net. I thought Jack Hughes was good at times during this game, so the youngster got a little taste of it. Kaiser made some big saves early on in the game.
Timely saves from Kyle Kaiser, the Boston Bruins signee as well. Going to the second, West was dominating the play and then got a penalty shot opportunity. The Capitals prospect Ferravari tripping up the Stars prospect Jason Robertson, who was very good today.
Yeah, he absolutely was. I thought his skating was good. I thought he went to the net well. And speaking of going to the net well, the Slovaks in transition get a late wave. And they did that fairly well during the game. 1-0 lead, and everybody's getting a little tense.
Yeah, 1-0 Slovakia. You're thinking another upset of the United States for the Slovaks. But little things paying off big time. Little hesitation from Mikey Anderson. The captain ties the game. The Slovaks got a penalty shot opportunity. Again, big timely save for Kyle Kaiser. And then the Blackhawks prospect, Evan Barrett.
It's just edge control and balance and strength coming off the wall. Casey Mittelstadt did that great last year. And Barrett gives us a little glimpse of it this year.
So Team USA, Mike Hastings said in the dressing room afterwards, we'll get better. What specifically are you going to be looking for to get better against Kazakhstan on Friday?
I think more wide drive, double wide drive to the net where the puck carrier takes it wide, the winger on the far side goes wide, the trailer coming down so they layer well and then getting the Ds involved. I also thought that their puck management wasn't great today. I thought they played a little high risk, didn't get a whole lot of reward out of it. I know that's one thing that Mike Hastings will clean up. His Minnesota State Maverick teams play conservative, but they also can play with pace. And I think he's going to want that a little bit more than he saw today, where it was a little bit more ad hoc and a little bit more ad lib.
So a day to shore things up for Team USA before they hit the ice again Friday evening, 7:30 p.m. local. Puck drops between the United States and Kazakhstan, 10:30 p.m. Eastern. That game where?
NHL Network.
He's so good at that every single time.